to the countryside is a relatively recent development. Historically, nature was an enemy to be conquered and tamed by man's will. At the time of the French Revolution, the grand tour of Europe was severely curtailed. This coincided with improvements in the English road systems, which lessened the hazards of travel. Visitors began to explore the remoter parts of Britain for pleasure. A new awareness of the English landscape is clearly demonstrated by the number of men of letters who frequented that very special England in miniature, the Lake District. Publication of Wordsworth's Lyrical Ballads in 1801 quickened contemporary interest. His poetry extolling the beauties of nature is well known, but his letters of the same period are equally revealing.
The rain here comes down harshly, and is frequently succeeded by a clear, bright weather, when every brook is vocal and every torrent sonorous. Grateful to the eye, then finally interwoven passages of gay and sad music are touching to the ear. Upon the heights or descending upon the valleys with inaudible motion gives a visionary character to everything. It has been said that in human life there are moments worth days. In the climate of days that are worth whole months, I might say, years.
John Constable, England's greatest painter of the landscape, said,
"It has a habit of more than vernal freshness, where one may daily watch the endless variation of effect, one brief moment gone from fleeting time." Perception of the physical world depends on light.
After Constable made the Lake District the background for his greatest novels, expressed his feelings in the preface to Rogue Heroes.
Over this country, the challenge even flings the shadow of his wing. This is dark. The evil can see the shadows at the base of Scorpio's Tower of King. There is no ground in the world of the areas. To land the places, so bare in its nakedness, and so rich in its luxury. The strong people have their feet in the soil are independent of form. Against all odds, he pushes towards immortality. It's eternal.